Okay, fine. Luigi's tired, I'll switch back over to Mario. Hello everyone, and welcome back to the walkthrough. Finally Mario again, because, you know, this is... His name isn't the game's title, after all. Luigi's been taking the spotlight away from him. It's the year of Luigi continues. So it's like more than 1 year of Luigi. Bowser Jr.'s Fearsome Fleet. I believe there's a rather bogus green star on this one, but we'll get to that when we get to that. Green star one. I hit the twinkles here. Oh, I think I just seen it next to that undergrunt gunner on the right side. I don't know if that was one or two, though. Probably one, because that's relatively early in the level. Anyway. Let's go ahead and not get ourselves killed on our way there. It's one thing at a time. Oh man, oh man, that one by the gunner is gonna be something. And let's get it started. So now, obviously, you probably want to kill said gunner so we can have a clearer shot at said that, but I don't know which gunner it was at. Well, that's okay with me, I guess. Everything is looking alright. Still, somehow. No, I don't think it's any one of these. No, I don't think so. Oh, it is there, okay. So obviously I've got a Yoshi jump or something to get over there. I should probably kill you. Just so that you don't cause me ire with the, oh, I got it. With the bullet bills. Woo! One more, and this world is 100%ed. Oh man, another gold crown to tickle my OCD! Can you believe it? I'm so excited, I just gotta get to that right now. That went pretty quick though. I was expecting to have a lot more ire with that one. Maybe that wasn't the one I was thinking of. Or maybe it was, and I just missed it due to, like in the past, due to perspective or something a couple of times. Like I did at Wild Blind Galaxy.
Alright.
Warning. World 3 is about to be 100%ed. Alright, so. Got that one that was twinkling. No green stars at the boss area, obviously. Well, I mean, I guess I could put a green star at the boss area. You just wouldn't beat the boss. But the thing is that I don't think it's actually at the boss area. that doesn't seem like the right place for a collectible. I missed, really? That piece of glass is huge. Okay, whatever. Delicious. Delicious. Okay, now I just gotta survive until I find the next twinkle, I suppose. You know, breaking apart those glass balls, they give you as many star bits as killing... Well, maybe they give you a little bit more star bits, but I was gonna say it's... You get as many star bits killing those as you do... Just open the containers. Yoshi's going down. Mario's gotta take this on his own here, probably. hold on. I don't wanna wait for another one. Okay. Alright, we got another Yoshi. A replacement Yoshi. Yes, that's how things work, I guess. Why didn't his tongue get to that sooner? That was kind of weird. Okay, anyway. I bet it's going to be on one of those ships. You know, one of those ships that are, over at the secondary, or I should say second area here. Probably. I betcha. Don't hammer me. Don't hammer me. Please don't hammer me, bro. I just don't want to go into that chain of getting myself killed repeatedly here, because I remember that happening before, and let's not go through that pain again. Okay, there we go. I'm now feeling pleased. I'm now feeling ready to go. I don't see anything here, but I guess I could go and take a look-see around. Not there. Oh, it's on the second ship. I just seen that. Okay. That's okay. I guess I gotta take a look-see around here, get some star bits. Why not, while I'm waiting? Oh, no. Oh, I just missed my ride because I was getting star bits. Ah! Was it worth it? Was it worth it? Yes, because star bits. Okay, so that other one over there, I'm not sure if I should be Yoshiing it, or if I should be hoofing it. But although they could be both the same thing, depending on your perspective. Well, it's pretty grippy. No, you don't. I was watching the whole stick that I mean, the mask that I was on, and I ended up losing my attention on the bullet bill. So sad. So sad. Can I break that from here? That would be handy. Probably not. That would be way too easy. Anyway. Well, I know I can take care of you now that you're over here, but still, I gotta redo that. Alright. We need something to slurp. There we go. Slurp and burp. Beautiful. Platform moving. Beautiful. Track so that it doesn't fall into the abyss. Also beautiful. I'm not gonna wait around this time. It's going one platform to the other. There we go. Not that this is gonna help, but I'll collect it anyway. See, if you take a hit, it's not gonna matter much. Okay, I'm gonna watch this guy over here. See, he's coming. He's coming. Sort of. I'm just gonna jump for it. Yeah, it seemed low enough. Because the closer you get to the edge of that, the thinner it gets. World 4? I mean, World 3? Gold Crown? World 4? Up next. Yes, well, I mean, I guess I could have reversed those orders in my speech, rather than saying, you know, rather than switching it back around and ordering it, but, you know, it just seemed more relevant to order them that way, so yeah. Behold! Behold! Yes. Next one. Well, there's that one and there's this one. I think this. Yeah, this is a 2Z. The other is a 3Z. So I think I'll do this and the other one to finish off the parts. As it's well, it all depends how well things go. I'm assuming that this is gonna go relatively smooth. Green Star One. Listen for the twinkle. I do hear one off to the right a little bit. I don't see any there. Let's look as we're flying in and collect star bits if possible. Okay. Let's activate Okami Luigi. just for kicks. I don't know. Pardon? Pardon? I can't ground pound that? Really? I thought you could. Okay. Oh no! Well, see, I told you things go badly. Okay, oh, I see where it is. It's right up there. Okami Luigi, go! Spin and go! It's probably just like directly above this coin here. Probably. Well, that actually seems pretty far out. What if I did this? And no. Oh, that's gonna be dicey. Probably have to triple jump off the coin somehow. Oops. No. Nope. Okay. I can't even change a camera angle, really. Okay, so bop bop. Yeah, that's how it's done, but I didn't do it quite as efficiently as I could have. Okay. Ready, steady, one, two, three. I say, one, two, three! See, I got it right on the very edge of the platform that time. I mean, the edge of the big coin that time. So that gave me the little extra oomph I needed to get the distance I needed. Alright! That was awkward, but at least it's not that dangerous to get. It's just a matter of repeatedly triple jumping until you get it. Moving on. And yeah. Yep, Supermassive. Going back there. So I guess technically we're not really moving on, we're just moving on past that spot. And green star too. Now the places that they do put these green stars are places that you wouldn't otherwise generally even go to. Like, there'd be no other reason to jump way, way off to the right off of that corner like I did at the start there if it wasn't for that green star. So maybe they do have a bit of a purpose in sort of like stretching your jumps to their limits. Maybe. I'm pretty sure they could have did that with other sorts of challenges in the game as well. Let's just put it that way. Oh god. Yeah, I remember that one. I don't... Like, the perspective of getting that one is just... It's not there. Let's just put it that way. So, the thing about it is that you gotta jump down to it. Wow, that was a little bit too soon on my jump, but that's okay. But, yeah, the thing of... Oh, I see the other green star over there. But, yeah, there is... Is it directly down here? I think it was. You gotta get yourself in the middle of that platform, I believe, in order for you to get, like, fall off it, and then... Ah! See perspective! That's what I mean about some of these, because they're just like, in the middle of the abyss. There's no sort of... kind of, like, relatable objects so that you can tell exactly where they are next to something so that you have an idea of where to jump to. It's like, oh no, we're just gonna put this over here, like, in the middle of the sky. Good luck touching it! And we're also not gonna let you change the camera angles. Well, I guess you can here, but... Oh, nope, you can't. Nope, not gonna let you change the camera angles. So, okay. We're gonna try it again. We have no other choice but to try it again. Get ourselves more centered. Because maybe being centered was correct, and I just messed it up. No, it wasn't. It actually is more towards the camera at that spot. That is just annoying for the sake of being annoying. And man, I could actually game over. Holy poopers! I didn't think that was gonna be even possible this walkthrough. Nah, it's most certainly possible, because your lives reset in some of these a lot more difficult than others, but still. Okay, so I wonder how far away I am from it, though. Actually, you know what, I'm gonna actually get that life. I wonder how far away I am from the star when I'm missing it. Like, am I a half a block away? Am I three quarters of a block away? I'm gonna assume that I'm half my distance away and go here. Ah, it's right near the edge! You! So yeah, it's just so hard to tell. The perspective alone. Yeah. It's not that far away from the start or anything like that, but, well, it's still, you gotta play through all this every time. And I mean every time. Alright, Luigi. Where's... Luigi got left behind. What did he do? What did he do to get so far ahead like that? I don't know. Okay, so I'm gonna go all the way at the very right tippy-tip here. And I'm gonna go right here. That's how you do it, I guess. I didn't even have to spin there. I mean, I attempted to spin, but I just ended up touching it before I even did a spin. See, that's the sort of bogus perspective of fake difficulty that I do not like in design. It's like, yeah, you just eventually get it by dying a whole bunch of times, but there's no real skill to actually getting it. Oops, one more to go, that's right. Alright, here we go, one more. Well... One more for this galaxy, and then we go over to the other one, probably. Green side 3. It all depends how smoothly things go. And, well, it's actually, if it's gonna take me through a whole lot of the level, it might, might not be that smooth. It might not be that quick, I should say. And Okami Luigi, go! Servants, go! Go, Buggo! Yeah, it looks like that the stuff... Oh, I see. It's timed differently for him because I activate him at a different time. That's why. So he's not really getting shot up here. He's using the elevator on his time. Yeah, or something. I don't know. He does. Yeah, he long jumps off of that. Then he waits for the thwomp. And then he goes on ahead. Oh, actually, this is more closely timed with how we've got the area here this time. I'm gonna go up this time and get star bits just for kicks. Yeah. Also get this just for kicks. Yeah. And I know where Okami Luigi is going, so... Oh, I should have hit that checkpoint at the very least. Well... Oh, it's above there. Okay. please let me... Boink! Yeah, I just want to... I want to go around, but... I guess I'll have to go with the flow of traffic. Well, can I just, like, backflip off that? Well, maybe. I mean, probably the idea is to bounce off the Koopa, but... I'll use the head. Oh, I can't use the head! Oh, and now I really regret not hitting that checkpoint. Hitting that checkpoint this time. Oh, wait, I wanna go... There we go. Alright. And now we try again. Maybe I should be trying to triple jump it or something. Oh, shoot, that was not... Okay, thank you. I was gonna say, that is not going to be conductive to victory. I can't do my usual moves while I'm holding that. One, two, three, and a spin? That looks about right. Well... Oops. I'll try it again, but this time a little bit closer. I wanted to backflip off it, but going with the flow of the Koopa is probably is the better idea. Okay. Oh, that was bad. I was just a little bit off on my distance there. My distance estimation. Alright, here we go. One, two, three, maybe? Yes, close. Very close. Come on now. Come on now. Ring around the rosy. However long we need to get a posy. We can do this. One, two, three! Yeah! It's pretty hard to actually get over those Koopas, too. You know, like, even with a backflip, because they're moving towards you, and your backflip also moves towards them at the same time. And then you also gotta get far enough ahead of it to do the backflip over it, which means getting close to the Koopa in front of you. And yeah, I never really noticed that before. I just always went around the planet to get the spin drill. And yeah, speaking of the spin drill, I could have probably just killed the Koopas and then sped things up that way. But no. PkGam's gotta do things the hard way, I guess. Alright. Last galaxy this part. Sweet Mystery, Green Star 1. Not a very large galaxy, so I thought, even though we're at like 19 minutes or so. Well, at least I am on the camera. I did little cuts. But as long as we are here and it's a short galaxy, it should be relatively quick to get the remainders of the stars here that I wanted to collect this part. Well, let's go. And whoop, whoop, yeah. So where are the green stars? I can hear one already. it's directly below one of these platforms. Okay, it's probably like you just fall right here in the middle of this chocolate block or something, probably. Maybe. I'm getting ready to hold the jump button here. Okay. because, you know, I can do a flutter jump to recover myself and adjust a little bit for a second attempt at that, but I didn't have to. It was right in the middle of that block. Unlike that first star. I mean, the second star, excuse me, of the Supermassive. Yeah, putting it, like, very close to the very edge of the freaking block. It's a freaking... Back to Sweet Mystery. And, you know, since I'm not collecting purple coins here, I can kind of speedrun a lot of this, too.
Woo!
So, the end of this part is near, then. At least until the next part. And I think I'm actually going to take a little break between parts, because I recorded another 4 parts in a row, so... Yeah. Star bits in the shape of a star. Yeah. Double your stars. Double your pleasure. Double your fun. And also, eat everything in sight. That also is awesome. Okay, so first star collected... Right there, skip it. Going up somewhere. Another star of star bits. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and kill you. And look around. Okay, so there's one over there. Probably not that way then. Let's eat this again and then go along the other way. Oh, camera! Go along the other way. And yeah. Whoa, okay. That wasn't too difficult to stay in the middle of that platform and jump for it. Adjust with your flutter jump as needed.
Whew!
And with that, I'm gonna end off the part here, I think. Probably. Unless there's gonna be some dialogue or something like that. I don't know. Probably not. No, there's not. So with that, I'm gonna end off the part here. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next part when I do some more World 4 stars. Yeah, I need a break if I'm saying World 1.